Fisheries and Wildlife are restocking local lakes, ponds, and rivers with trout. In the last week, more than 30 locations across western Massachusetts have been restocked with rainbow trout, brown trout, and eastern brook trout. Some locations are already restocked, including Congamon Lake in Southwick, Hampton Pond in Westfield, and the Manhattan River. We have a full list on our website, WWLP.com.